As our children and youth remain exposed to a lot of stressors, we will continuously provide activities which seeks to improve their emotional well-being. And our hope is that children and youth learn to embrace, accept, and love themselves so they can do the same with their family, friends, and community.
Filipino children and youth are very expressive. I can see that the children need to really express to showcase their creativity through this program. We have supportive co-youth facilitators. They are former participants of this program.
Yung biggest lesson po siguro, hindi lang po kasi po about talent po namin, kundi rin po sa about sa attitude po namin na mas siguro po mas naging okay po yung attitude ko nung sumali po ako ng sikat.
Dahil po sa sikat, marami po ako natutunan. Binabahagyan na rin po ako ng talino at sapat na kakayahan po para may palabas po ang aking talento po na natutunan ko sa sikat. Isa na rin po sa pagiging hindi po mahihain kasi yun po yung talagang mahina po ako dati. Magawain po na i-express ko lang po sa aking pamilya or aking mga kapkopasi na maging hindi po maging mahihain or